This is the first official outing for the Banty chicks.
16th of August.
Yeah, they're 4.5 weeks old. Three of them have ventured out so far, all millflurs. And there are other guys that are poking their heads out on the ramp. Actually, there was about 5 on the ramp at one time, but somebody had momentum carry them down and scare the heck out of the other guys, so they ran back in. They listened to them peep. They're so cute. We threw mealworms out there for them.
Yeah, they never had that.
Yeah, that's something new. Oop! That was cute. Yeah. Kids up on the little perch there between. Oh, and there's, yep, what's that, a blue one looking out?
Yeah. It was.
Now another millflur. Millflurs are ballsy. There we go.
We'll find those new ones. There we go.
You should know what to do with them, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, they're different from shaving, so.
Hmm. You get around really good now, you know?
Yes.
It's the first real sunlight they've had on them.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of nice. Come on, babies, you can do it. Almost. Yeah, yeah. Oh, chicken. It's chicken. That one's going to leap off the side, isn't he?
No shit, yeah.
He looks like, well, no, he just got chicken again. It's like kids on a diving board. Look at him in the sunshine, isn't that neat? Oh, their feathers are really pretty in the sun. There's a couple more in the door. And those are millflurs too. Fancy that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh! She took 2 steps down and two steps back. Might get knocked off. Or might leap off. Nope, chicken. Come on, babies. Oh. Almost. They're going to get jealous pretty quick because the other guys look like they're having way too much fun.
Yeah, as soon as they actually discover good things to eat.
Come on. Jump. Jump.
They haven't felt breeze before either.
Mm-mm.
Not used to that. Some chicken is.
He wants to jump. Look at him.
Mm-hmm.
You can do it. Jump. Yay! Like nothing. No fanfare other than mine. Cool. Now there's 4 out. Oh, in the door?
No.
The big coop.
I'm going around.
They enjoy their coop too. A lot. came out nice. We now have it. At least 10 of them have been out. I think at least 9 are still out. Great white hunter looking for a snack for them. As in a flying grasshopper. Oh! Well, this could be fun to watch.
It's
definitely too hot for this. Feels like it's already about 90 out. I see some kids are at the food dish.
I'll get my BB gun and shoot them out of the air.
Yeah, definitely. A water thing outside for them. Not sure all of them are smart enough to go back in if they're thirsty.